that's a cool shot. And he smiles. That's good. Excellent. Hold that for a sec. Give me another big smile. And now I want you guys to turn.
I know. I put shoes on too. What are you?
Tip your heads back just a little. That's good. Right there. Give me a big smile. Excellent. Big smile. You guys didn't know about all this smiling, did you?
Yeah,
signed
the contract.
You know, I gotta change that contract. Alright. That's good. And Brianna, push your head forward about 3 inches. Give me a really close.
Like this?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Nice shot. That's what I want. Big smile. Or I'm going to have Brianna tickle you if necessary. That's a great shot right there. Alright, turn.
Yay!
Alright, give me a nice big smile. There we go. Another big smile. Bring your chin up a little. Good. Should you turn your shoulders a little that way? More? Good. Hold it right there. And a big smile. Big smile.
To do a mohawk with you, if you want one.
I would love one.
You would love one? Uh-huh. Well, in that case.
No, you haven't evolved.
I'll do a mohawk and then can I evolve?
Oh, sure.
Okay,
yeah, you can do anything you want. Okay, Laura, the time has come.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're not nervous?
No, I'm
fine. You liar.
No, I'm fine.
You're not nervous.
Well, I'm nervous about the zippers, but not about the balding.
Well, by the way, these can hurt you.
Okay, don't.
Well, I've got enough on my hands. Okay, here we go. Oh, by the way, I want you to look right into the main camera that's the one on the right. Keep your chin down just a little. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
It's more Oklahoma.
Am I weirdly bent?
We're still gonna shave it, but you're pretty. Yeah. Shaving it isn't a whole lot different from this. You're pretty much there.
Can I like? Oh. Well, that's not good at all. No, she's no. I just agree with Brianna.
Everybody's a critic. Okay. We'll do it quickly. How's that? See if I can set a record. The boys have to do this every day.
No, they don't.
That's just to their beards.
Then yes, I did know that.
Okay. She's being a hostile witness. My youngest is a pure comedian. He keeps us in stitches. You'd be happy to know we're almost done. Stop making faces now.